court on Tuesday temporarily suspended the Muguka ban effected by three coastal counties, that is Mombasa, Kilifi and Taita Taveta. The High Court issued orders and immediately suspended the ban until the case before the court is heard on June 8th. The case pitted the three counties against the Kutharema Muguka Circle Society Limited and the County Assembly of Embu. Our reporter Eunice Mugoha prepared that story.
The High Court sitting in Embu County has suspended the ban on Muguka in Mombasa and Kilifi counties. In a ruling on Tuesday, Justice Lucy Njuguna issued a restraining order to the counties from effecting the ban on Muguka until July 8, 2024. Justice Lucy said, as I quote, that the pending inter-parties hearing and determination of this application, a conservatory order be and is hereby granted restraining and or stopping the respondents and or its agent from effecting, implementing and or enforcing executive order number 1 issued on May 22, 2024 by the first respondents and second and third respondents to last until the 8th July 2024 when the application shall be heard inter partes. Justice Njuguna ruled that the application will be served upon the respondents within 7 days from Tuesday. Earlier, the ban of Muguka in three coastal counties evoked mixed reactions among farmers, consumers, and politicians from Embu County. Mombasa Governor Abdul Nasir Ban, on the sale and distribution of miraa and Muguka in the county through an executive order dated May 22, 2024, was not received well by farmers from the central region, leading to two petitioners seeking to reverse the ban in Mombasa, Kilifi and Taita Taveta counties. According to Mombasa Governor, the public had lamented that the youth were wasting away their lives.
Kama watoto wanaharibika, wazazi wazuie watoto wao wasile.
Car has caused widespread damage, especially on our younger generation. We have tried to be able to work out a way in which we can be able to come up with regulations, in ways in which we can be able to say that let us see how we can be able to coexist and our children don't get spoiled. Those were
the ban was in consultation with the National Authority for Campaign Against Drug Abuse.
Kwale County, Tana River County, Lamu County na Taita Taveta County, sasa mpira uko kwenu. Sisi tumetangulia, lakini tunataka nyinyi mtunge mkono kama kaunti zote sita za pwani ili tukaban Muguka, na tunapotoka kwa Muguka twende kwa miraa, twende kwa bangi, twende kwa vileo vyote ambavyo vinaharibu generation yetu.
Ungeomba national government pia ishirikiane na county government ambazo hivi sasa ukiangalia Mombasa wameban Muguka na Kilifi county wameban Muguka. Tuomba national government isimame na magavana hawa waunge mkono, wasiende kinyume baada ya magavana hao kuona madhara ambayo yanapatikana kwa vijana wa pwani.
Where Muguka comes from?
On Monday, farmers in Embu wa miraa growing area complained that the banning of Muguka in three counties, including Mombasa, was disadvantageous to their livelihoods. They claimed that the crop was not a hard drug and that no consumers had been adversely affected compared to the use of marijuana and alcohol.
Sababu hii ndio mmea ule tunategemea zaidi. Ili pia sisi watoto school fees.
Hata siku nilikuwa nafaa kutuma kilo 20 nilituma 5 only kgs. Unaona sasa hiyo already ni hasara, wale walikuwa wamenichunia miraa walirudi nayo na hiyo kirutuno haiwezi karudisha kwa mti tena.
Tarani ilikuwa ikitoka 600 na 700. Sasa hiyo shilingi 50 ni kwa wale waliuza karai mbili tatu hivi. Hiyo nyingine tulimwaga yote tukamwaga yote. Hakuna kitu tulipa.
However, during a Monday evening meeting with Embu leaders at State House Nairobi, President William Ruto issued fresh orders on ban of Muguka.
Miraa constitutes the main cash crop for the drier parts of Embu County. Right from Gaturi South to Kagari South, to Bere North, to Bere South, is the main cash earner of the local people. So, anybody trying to wish it away, it hurts Embu County.
President William Ruto agreed with Embu leaders that Muguka being a scheduled crop in accordance with the Crop Act 2013 and MIRA Regulations 2023. A meeting should be convened to discuss the ban.
Kama zaidi mimi niko na zaidi ya miaka sabini, niko na zaidi ya miaka 40. Na tangu hiyo wakati sijawahi ona mmea ingine yote hapa mbele south ambayo inaweza leta pesa hii ya Muguka inaleta.
Agriculture CS Mithika Linturi during the meeting confirmed that Muguka was a scheduled crop whose regulation had been passed by the National Assembly and the Senate. The meeting therefore concluded that any other laws, including the ban, that contradicted national legislation was null and void.
Wanataka miraa iende Mombasa. Tukashindwa tofauti ya Muguka na miraa ni gani. Ilipitishwa na act, the Crops Act ya 2013, tuko ndani yake. Katika regulation, ile ziliandikwa, na mimi nilihusika, nilikuwa mmoja wao, ya 2022, hata hiyo tuko ndani, Muguka haijatolewa nje. Ile condo practice, bila tutakuwa tukiuza, tena tuko ndani.
For Maisha Prime, Maisha Television, I'm Mugoha Eunice.